Welcome to Back to Adam Trent Productions. Back to Adam Trent Productions, so here we go with another video of Trent's Legos. His new Legos that he just got. So, tell them all their names by giving them a close-up. So, we start out with this guy. First of all, we made a guy
named
Gary Lego version. Gary from The Muppets.
Blacktron fan.
You might see him in the Lego movie video game. They're trying to prank him in this, and Firefighter from Back from Reality.
Blaze Firefighter.
We got this ugly guy with an ugly hat on.
Yeah.
We got Trent's girls that he made. Girl.
Fabby fan.
And lastly, another Lego.
Woman boy.
Ugly man. All right, and here's
the new thing I master built. My biggest.
I'm a Muppet. From a man pit. From a really, really Muppet.
If you're a man pit.
All right, so.
You man.
Alright, so we pretty much wanted to show you a bunch of stuff that we just made. Here's our setup that we made. Big setup. I made most of it. We got a bunch of our stuff that we haven't showed you yet and put it all over there.
What?
I faced the camera on you. Don't worry, everybody knows everything about the room now. Since we already made a video of the room. And here are my two Muppets. I just got Fozzie Bear and Chef. And we're about to show you more about them right in Trent's bed again. With the wonderful song. Right after. Walter sings a lovely song.
Let's watch it. We have went Muppet crazy.
Yep. For sure we went Muppet crazy with my Muppets. Chef. And Fozzie. I don't know what he says. Oh, look at my iPad. Incredibles. Rap. Hey. So, what were we going to talk about? Wow, I didn't notice you get in here.
We were going to talk about me saying puppy crazy instead of puppet crazy.
Yes, he did say that in one of our videos. But we were talking about it before. You said we were going to talk about it. Something happens. I got to go again. Talk about him again. And this time, don't say armpit. I'm going to the bathroom because I have to. Bye. It will ruin everything.
is really cool and he has armpits. Okay, I have nothing else except for a potty in the bed. This guy has armpits.
I'm singing a song.
I back out!
Sorry, I have a song stuck in my head. Oh, Fozzie Chef! Why does it have to be my Muppets? Everything. Hours and hours. I got a song stuck in my head that you guys should probably don't know. Unless you listen to it on Spotify or got it on iTunes.
No, don't play that song.
Don't worry, I'm not going to play that song. It's a hilarious song, so you should listen to it.
What?
It's a hilarious song. Everybody should listen to it. It's a great song. But I'm never putting that song on for YouTube.
Hours and hours.
What?
Come on, it's just a gadget. What the heck are you talking about?
It's stupid to watch some Phineas and Ferb. Stop. So, you know my Muppets, Chef, the Swedish Chef, and Fozzie Bear, Kermit the Frog, Scooter, and Walter. It would ruin everything. Everything. I have that song stuck in my head so much. I can't stop thinking about it. I'll sing it way after Chef tells you how to make popcorn. That was, Chef just told you how to make popcorn. Here are all the steps, all you need. Here's the ingredients you need. A microwave and popcorn. And these 5 bags of popcorn. And here's all the steps. First, put the popcorn in the microwave. Put all the popcorn in the microwave. That's it. That's all the steps. And instead, I had an idea. Instead of saying goodbye today, how about we sing something for you? Well, how about the Muppets sing something for you? Get them all ready. Don't forget Kermit and what? And Scooter. Scooter, you forgot Scooter. Okay. Here it goes. Instead of saying goodbye, we decided to do that for you guys. Because I felt like putting on, hey, since we bought a bunch of Muppets up, how about we sing some Muppet songs today? Wait, why? Because it's a great idea. Don't you love Muppets?
But why are we going to sing?
Wait. Walter has to say something. Wait before we go. So try it. We gotta go. Walter wants to say something to me. Come on, Walter, say. What? Oh. Why does your dog wait for him? Okay. Okay, Walter, we'll do it.
Hey, what's the camera still doing here?
Oh, no. Disaster. That can only mean one thing.
Doggone it, you're right. Mm-hmm. It looks like they've ordered a sequel.
Oh!
We're doing a sequel. We're back by popular demand. Come on, everybody, strike up the band.
We're doing a sequel. That's what we do in Hollywood. And everybody knows that the sequel's never quite as good.
A sequel, another feature attraction.
Places, please. Light the lights. Roll camera. Action!
I thought it was the end, but no, my friends. This is when we get to do it all again.
Do it all again.
Until the credits roll, we got another go to show that we can do it all again.
Doing a sequel.
Watch our last film?
How about one of those fish out of water movies?
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that, Luke. It's about a frog who marries a beautiful, perfect pig, and they have to kiss each other. A lot! I don't think Americans watch subtitled films.
How about a movie where you don't make a movie?
And we all get to go home early.
Good grief.
It's about a lonely dog. And one night he sees something he should never have seen. And he has to live with a terrible secret.
That sounds a little dark, Rolf.
Kermit. How about the Muppets go on a world tour?
That's perfect.
I thought it was the end, but no, my friend. This is when we get to do it all again.
Stop it.
Until the credits roll.
Yeah, we're